So Wednesday is 3 rounds, 4 times, 60 double unders, 30 sit-ups, 20 alternating dumbbell snatches, and running your 200 metres. So you just get in, get that done as fast as possible. After that, I want you to finish off with 3 rounds, not for time, 10 single leg dumbbell deadlift, that's on each side, 10 dumbbell glute bridge, so you use your dumbbell for these glute bridges today, we'll have a look at it in a moment, and 10 single leg walkouts with a push-up, which is just something a little bit different. So let's have a look at the movements.
Straight into it. Do you need, you need a little breather?
So double unders, we all know how to do those. If you don't have a rope or you can't do double unders or you just want to do timed attempts, you all should know where you're at now with that movement. Just pick your scaling option. 30 sit-ups, if you've got an ab mat, you can use those. Again, if you don't, you can still do with your feet together, touching the ground in front, or sitting up until your elbows are past your knees. Dumbbell snatches. We did have a little go at those yesterday. Today you're gonna alternate. So you can alternate as you put it down, or you can put it down and then switch arms like so. For the accessory stuff, the single leg deadlift. So it's opposite, isn't it? Yeah, to balance.
Yeah, the one that's
so your leg stays off on the ground, opposite arm, dumbbell, and from there you're just going to come down like so. Stay nice and balanced. You'll do 10 on one side, then 10 on the other. With the glute bridge today, I just want you to try to hold your dumbbell or kettlebell, whatever weight you've got at your hip, and use it as you come up. Squeeze at the top with a slight pause before you come back down. And a single leg walk out with a push up. So I want you to keep one leg off the ground, coming down like we would an inchworm, like so. When you get to here, you're just going to do a push up and then walk back. So you'll do 10 on one side, I mean, sorry, 5 on one side, then 5 on the other side. So total 10 push ups, but you'll switch your legs after 5 reps. Okay, messages if you have any questions. Otherwise, see you tomorrow.